Wow, isn't that amazing? Okay, our next song here is going to be from Princess Mononoke. Actually, we're going to hear the legend of Ashitaka, the demon god Taka Igami, and son of Ashitaka in the deer in the forest of the deer god. Let me just go over quickly what this movie's about so you can have a better idea what to visualize as you're watching. It's a story of Ashitaka, a young prince cursed by the ancient dying Borgmark. And to seek the cure, he goes to the forest spirit and meets up with Sun, a human girl raised by a wolf god. And he's trying to stop the fighting between the animals and humans. As you listen to it, listen to like the thundering passages of the demon god, which mirrors the unease because there's fighting going on, but also the beauty of nature, as in the forest of the deer god with slow moving songs.
thank you, folks. Not every piece on our program is from Studio Ghibli. This concert march, which we're about to play for you now, was actually composed as a test piece for the 2015 All Japan Band Competition. The march found a new audience with the popular anime show Sound Euphonium. Sure enough, there is a euphonium briefly featured in this, but you'll hear much more extended solos from the piccolo when we get to the trio. So, this march is titled Winds, Wind or Winds of Provence. I think you're going to hear more winds of Spain or the Catalan winds, perhaps, than winds of Provence. We didn't mean for this to be a tie-in with Amparita Roca from the first half of the concert, but I'm going to say now we absolutely did mean it. That was on purpose. So, Wind or Winds of Provence. Thank you.